We thank you for another day that you've given us, Lord. We thank you most of all for the scars, that you bear for us, that you covered our sins with your blood, because you loved us, although we're not worthy, and there's nothing we can do to make us worthy, but you love us so much that you gave your only son to die on the cross. And Lord, we thank you and we love you so much for that. Lord, I pray that you just be with us in our service today to help us to let your light shine, Lord. Just let everything that we do glorify your name and praise you. Lord, we pray these things in your precious name. Amen. Y'all stand with us and let's sing.
It's the 4th of July holiday. a lot of folks are going to be traveling, so we'll just have morning service. So enjoy sleeping a little bit later. But I still want to see you here. It always blesses my heart to look out and see the pews as full as they are. Also, the church office will be closed on Monday, July the 5th. There is a school supplies service project that is about to begin. What we want to do is collect school supplies and give them to the teachers at one of the local schools to just a way for us to say, hey, we love you guys. We want to help y'all, help the students who may not be able to get all the things they need for school. Some more details about that will be coming out, I'm sure. There will be a collection box out in the foyer. Any and all school supplies, including backpacks, if y'all want to donate those, we will put all that together. We will get it to one of the local schools just as a, hey, this is from Southside Baptist. We love you guys. Here's how we want to help as you begin the next school year. Other than that, don't they sound good this morning? I think they do. They sound good and look good. Y'all sound good and look good. We'll see how well I sound after a while. Hopefully I will not stumble over what the Lord laid on my heart. Let's have another moment of prayer. There's a lot going on in our world, a lot going on with church members. Let's just have a moment of prayer, and we will turn the service back over to Brother Rodney and the praise team. Father in heaven, Lord, we're thankful we get to call you Father. Lord, we just pray for the service this morning. Pray that you are praised in everything that is said and done. Father, I pray that, Lord, you will give us a heart, give a desire in our hearts, Father, to see people come to know you through your son, Jesus. Father, I pray that, Lord, for those who can't be here this morning, Father, you would just speak into their hearts. Remind them how much you love them and that you've never left them. Father, for those who are battling illnesses and diseases, Father, we pray you would strengthen their bodies. Heal them, Lord. Father, we're thankful for praise reports of what you've done in people's lives as far as their medical things are going on. But Father, there's also people who are mourning because they have lost a loved one. Father, we pray they would sense your comfort and your peace in a very real way. And Father, above all, Lord, we just want to say thank you. Thank you for who you are. Thank you for your son, Jesus. Thank you for what he accomplished for us on the cross so that we can have the privilege of being called sons and daughters of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And in his name we pray. Church together said, amen. Brother Rob.
Thank you. Y'all ready to sing praises to the Lord? Stand up and we're going to do it anyway.